drill number 12.
This one is from a bear hug from behind. And what the Monobu drill does is steps to the right and strikes the groin. And let go for a sec. And this is very, I have a hard time looking at this one in a different light because it's exactly the same thing as a Wing Chun person would do. In the form in Wing Chun, Sun Tao, and you go behind. Well, that's obviously what we're doing there, is we're defending from a bear hug from behind. So at one point, well, you can definitely see the Southern Chinese influence in Marbu karate. It's identical to what I would do. You could follow up with a throw or whatever, you know, but ultimately, as he grabs from behind, grab, strike the groin, and you're free to go into a throw or whatever have you. It's definitely optional what you want to finish up with, but the drill definitely is here, strike the groin, and it's definitely what a Wing Chun person would do in terms of a defense from a grab from behind. Marbu drill number 12, identical. Thank you.